embrace your sister.
She's
Are you the eldest?
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
I dreamed you. Eh? Come. I dreamed you yesterday. Come to me. That's why I want to pray for you here. In that dream, I heard you are very worried because of studies issue.
Yes,
is it true?
Yes,
eh?
It's true.
I heard you are worried about the studies. It's like you are supposed to study something, but you are studying a wrong thing.
Yes.
Is it true?
It's true.
And even the issue of the finance of your father was the main cause.
Yes,
eh?
Yes.
And I heard that you will be discouraged. This thing will discourage you forever. Because it was also affecting your studies. It was the dream that I'm telling you, the dream of yesterday. Is it true a dream? Is it a true dream?
Yes, yes, eh? Yes.
What is it that you were supposed to have studied?
I wanted to be a chartered accountant. Now I'm doing education. I'm studying teaching.
Now you're studying what?
Teaching.
Teaching.
Yes.
You can hear that. I dreamed this girl yesterday. So, God said I must pray for you. We believe in the breakthrough. Your father is here.
Yes, he's here.
He's somewhere there.
Yes.
Please come. You know what you want to study? Eh? He told you.
She told me.
And financially it was not going well.
Yes.
And
yes, because I'm not working now.
Because you're not working?
No.
So, I'm praying that God will open doors for you to go and study that thing.
Thank you.
Yeah. Did you try to get a bursary?
Yes.
But it never worked because of qualifications.
Right now, it's NSFAS.
Yeah?
NSFAS is paying for my fees.
Come to me. You must study what you want to study. Not this teaching issue. Eh? Teaching is a boring profession. Very, I'm not saying that because of I was a teacher. This spirit is the one that is blocking everyone, blocking even you. Come on, Jesus' name. You are living. You are living here. Leave her. Eh? You don't want to leave her?
Hey.
Can you just lift him? Because he's also possessed by the same spirit. Put a mic in him there. You hear it's one spirit. Here we are dealing with spirits now. We are no longer dealing with issues of judge one another. Spirit. We find spirits here. Can you hear that spirit?
Not we.
You are doing what? Huh? Just Nikosha. Interpret, Mama. If your mic is working, your mic is working. Again, you really need delivery. I came.
We are burning.
Where do you come from?
I come from Pretoria West.
Huh?
Pretoria West.
You go to church?
We used to go to church at Land of Grace International Church, but it closed last year, I think August, September. Then we have been struggling with transport. We have been coming here, so it's been on and off.
You're on and off.
Because of finance, man of God.
No, it's not because of finance. There's a demon on you that is blocking you.
Yes.
We are dealing with demons. What are you doing to this girl?
She must not work.
Huh?
She must not work.
So you don't want her to work?
Mm-mm.
Why?
She wants to help a lot of people. She doesn't want people to struggle. So I'm putting that on her.
Put a mic in there. You say what?
Hi.
Say, one of specs, run to me. One of specs, run to me. You need deliverance. God will deliver you, and you, God will give you a right wife.
Amen.
Come. Stand up now. God wants to anoint you now. Jesus. So what are you doing? You don't want her to study?
Aye.
Okay. And the reason why you don't want her to study is what?
I want them to suffer.
To suffer?
Yes.
Why did you block his job?
Aye. They must be poor forever. No.
They must be poor forever. Yeah. And why are you doing that?
Aye.
Why are you doing these things like that?
Aye.
My brother was holding a rope there. You need deliverance too. I don't know, because I'm seeing you doing something that is very
people
shocking.
People will make it because of it.
You understand?
Understood.
Yeah. I'm seeing you are doing something. I don't know whether it's a dance or what. I mean, the way you are doing, you are dancing in a strange way. Huh? And this thing can lead you to, I don't know, you want to be a superstar. I mean, you can end up being astray. And since you start this thing, you can't pray.
Yes, it's true.
It's not true.
It's true, didn't
huh?
it? It's true.
Are you not doing this thing like in a strange way? Huh?
Yes, that is true.
You are doing something like that?
Yes.
Can you show me what you are doing? Because to me, it's strange. I mean, I've never seen that. Show me. Huh?
It's different kind of traditional dancing that I was doing.
Oh. So you need deliverance. This thing, you can still do it as a career, but it must not mislead you, because since then you can't pray, you can't read the Bible. Is it true?
It's true, Didi.
Eh?
It's true.
Can you show me one? That's why you do this hairstyle now. That's why the hairstyle you are having now. Brother, you need deliverance. Please do it. I won't stop and wait for you. You need deliverance because you are pray.
Amen. It's true. It's true, Apostle.
But you are fighting this idol of your family.
It's true, Apostle.
You people, you have been worshipping things there. And then now you don't want to worship.
It's true, Apostle.
You want to follow God. You want to be used by God. But
it's true.
You are asking God to speak with you.
It's true,
no
Apostle.
No vision, nothing.
100%, Apostle.
Eh? You are 100%. Trying. Sometimes you try even to dream. No dream.
100%, Apostle.
Because this vision... I'm waiting for you when I'm speaking with this one. Can you just carry on delivering this girl? I won't wait for one place. I just want to... We are starting a year. Starting a year. Can you see what... Is it not strange? Is it strange? Ah, do it again. It's not what I was trying to do. Look at me in Jesus' name. Ouch! Ouch! You demon. Why are you blocking him? He's talented, but this talent is going out. If talent makes you to be separated with God, it's no longer a talent, it's a curse. A talent must draw you closer to God more. Put a mic in his mouth. What are you doing to him? I'll pray for you, brother. God will fight for you, will use you. Right now, there's nothing.
Yes.
Now, because I'm looking at you, I'm looking around here. It's like you're in a cage now.
Amen, Apostle.
Huh?
It's true, Apostle.
It's like you are, there's nothing. I can't see anything now. It's like whatever you have is an old thing.
Amen.
Is it true what I'm saying?
It's 100% true, Apostle. 100%
true. It's the first time you are coming here.
It's my first time, but I've followed you for many years on TV.
So God said I must pray for you so that you'll be able to overcome this idol, because it has been worshipped by your forefathers.
Amen.
You understand?
Amen.
There was issues of a goat that they used to kill this goat and take the blood there. You don't know it. And you are not doing it. Now you are born with people they don't know. They were just used going to Sangomas. And then false prophet. But you now, you want to follow God now.
Amen.
You want to follow God with all your heart. And also this demon doesn't want people to marry.
100% Apostle.
Are you married?
No, Apostle. And I'm trying so much.
Even if you try, you have to get someone who have to get money from you and run away from you.
Amen.
That's all. That's what this demon does. It just cripples you.
Amen.
I want to pray for you. You'll be free today.
Amen.
And to serve God and to hear from God. Amen. Come on, demon. Out. What are you doing here? What are you doing to him? Speak up. What are you Speak up. What are you doing to my brother? Why are you blocking him? I can't hear you. Why are you blocking him? Ouch! Okay, he's free. Come. You just go. You must pray.
Ma'am, can you please tell us your name, tell us where you come from, and also confirm the prophecy that you received today?
My name is Lufuna Mnyai, and I'm from Minizon 4.
Confirm the prophecy.
My daddy said to me that he dreamt me, and he said that I was worried about my school, and he said that I was studying the wrong thing, which was true. I wanted to be a chartered accountant, but then because of finances, I'm studying teaching.
And how was it affecting you?
It has affected my studies because I can't concentrate. I can't, like, my work studies are not improving at all. I'm behind. Yeah.
And how are you feeling right now as the man of God has spoken unto you with the issue that was really bothering you?
I thank God because as he has mentioned it to me, I believe that it's in God's hands, and I believe that I will succeed and I will pass and I'll make it.
Thank you. So can you please tell us your name, tell us where you come from, and also confirm the prophecy that you received today?
Hello, my name is Pastor Isaac Fani. I'm from Four Ways, and I just want to confirm that the prophecy that the apostle gave today was true, truly indeed. Lately, I've been struggling to hear God. I've been struggling with a lot of stagnation because our family, they were into ancestral worship. My aunt is still a witch doctor even till this day. So I've been fighting a lot of battles, and everything that the apostle said, that our family were worshipping idols, and I truly want to serve God, that's 100%, and I really want to get back to that intimate communication with God. I respected everything in my life because I've been trying to get married. I find that women in my life, they come in, and then when they find their feet, they end up living in despite of all the effort I've put into their lives. So things exactly as the apostle said, that women come into my life, and then they take what they need from me, and then they leave, 100%. True. I've been struggling to getting married. I'm the only one who's not married in my family. It's 100% true. Right now, I'm so 100% sure that God has done it for me, and I just want to thank God for everything that He's done. I want to thank the power of Jesus that has delivered me today, and I want to encourage everybody out there to know that God is alive and is still speaking to me.